City of Idaho Springs has agreed to pay $7 million to Michael Clark.
The now 76-year-old could not attend today's press conference to announce that settlement. The injuries he suffered from being tased for no reason at all led to a debilitating stroke.
FOX 31 won an Emmy for our continuing coverage of this story, highlighting every step of this case. And right now, investigative reporter Rob Lowe has led our coverage. He joins us with the latest on this settlement right now at 5. Rob.
Matt, the Michael Clark case was the first in Colorado where police and prosecutors were forced to share body cam under the state's new transparency law passed back in 2021. It was the body cam that showed just how egregious the conduct of police officer Nicholas Hanning was and why today the city agreed to pay out $7 million.
Get on the ground!
No!
Michael Clark was a healthy, independent 75-year-old when his life was turned upside down on May 30th, 2021. Without warning, Officer Nicholas Hanning tased Michael Clark for a crime he never committed, causing the elderly man to fall down and hit his head on a dining room chair. After Clark was dragged out into the hallway, Officer Hanning appeared to plant evidence, dropping a sawfish snout sword next to Clark, perhaps to suggest the 75-year-old had been armed when he was tased. All this because police had believed the allegations of a next-door neighbor who said Clark had punched her for being too loud.
It hit like this. I don't know that it hit my nose, but like my nose was bleeding.
A neighbor who appeared drunk on the body cam and who Clark insisted he had never met.
Did you ever punch her?
No. I never even came out the door.
The day after we interviewed Clark, he suffered a massive stroke that he's never fully recovered from. Hanning would be fired, but a plea deal dropped his felony arrest down to misdemeanor assault, allowing the former cop to avoid jail time, something Clark would object to from his hospital bed.
The judge should not accept the plea deal.
He struggled with his words because of the stroke.
I want justice. I spent the last 100 days in the hospital.
Today, Clark's attorney read a statement on his behalf.
I lost my whole life. Money will never repay what they took, but maybe this much money will make them think about doing this to someone else.
Attorney Sarah Shulke and Clark's two children, Jeremy Clark and Cynthia Flagioli, say the money will never make their father whole or give them accountability for an officer's misconduct.
I hope that future accountability makes them accountable just as you and I would be. If we went to the door and did this to my father, we wouldn't be standing here. You know, we'd be in jail. We wouldn't have gotten a slap on the wrist and a little bit of probation.
Disappointment.
Yes.
They still don't understand the magnitude of that one event in one individual's life and how it is cascaded.
The city of Idaho Springs issued a statement that acknowledged poor judgment from Officer Nicholas Hanning and said it hopes the $7 million will help cover Clark's future medical bills. Clark can no longer drive, cook, or walk down the street with his grandkids. Instead, he's confined to a wheelchair, forever dependent on his family and doctors to survive. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.